Welcome back. Last year's race for governor in our state shattered spending records. Former eBay CEO Meg Whitman spent more than $150 million of her own money on an election that resulted in defeat.
She's been quiet for a while, but 9 months later, she has learned the priceless lesson that voters don't want your money. They want you. And tonight, she's opening up to KCRA3's Deirdre Fitzpatrick as she never has before and answering the question, will she run for office again?
Behind this picket fence, you'll find a suburban working mom married 30 years to a man she met at 17, who today, because their sons are grown and out of the house, mowed the lawn herself since guests were stopping by.
Because people say to me, you know, if we knew you mowed the lawn, like that would have made a difference in the campaign. I don't think so, but it surprises people that I mow the lawn. What can I say?
There are a lot of surprises as we wander with TV cameras around Meg Whitman's house. Most surprising...
Oh, a McCain bag.
As she showed off her spring cleaning, is that we're here at all?
We have to streamline regulations, so we have to cut taxes for business.
You see, Meg Whitman, the former eBay CEO billionaire who spent $150 million of her own money on a losing campaign, didn't do this kind of thing as a candidate.
Oh, I wished I had maybe spent more time on my family, my biography, the kind of person that I was.
Yeah, and then...
9 months later, Whitman has time to hike with friends, and she does have an opinion about Jerry Brown's performance.
The Brown administration certainly has cut some spending. I think there is more to be done. And I would have taken my expertise in Silicon Valley to say, how do we make the government more efficient?
She's also fundraising for her longtime friend, mentor, and 2012 presidential candidate, Mitt Romney.
If Mitt Romney was successful in his election and was elected, is there any kind of a role that would interest you within his administration?
Well, you know, I would do anything for Mitt. And he'll have to decide, you know, if he wins, he'll have to decide how he wants to set up his administration. I'd be happy to do almost anything he wanted me to do. So we'll see.
Do you think you would ever run for something again?
I don't know. You know, you never say never. As I sit here right now, probably not.
Okay, this is a piece of history.
It is.
And so it's back to that spring cleaning, which, as you may have suspected, will end up on eBay, with the money going to charity. Deirdre Fitzpatrick, KCRA 3 reports.
Well, currently Whitman is advising .com startups like Zipcar and Rent the Runway. Deirdre also found out that she's a regular at Costco. And tomorrow morning when KCRA 3 reports at 6 a.m., you can see what ends up in a billionaire's shopping cart.